And this is what she says. Let me tell you how it happened. First the phone rang before dawn. Voices pleading, Mom, get here right away. To the airport, caught the first plane, buckled up and thought of you, because I knew that it was sure to be quite a day. Rushed from the airport, caught a cab to the hospital, made that poor cab driver break all the speed laws, and ran to the maternity floor waiting room where all the family was assembled around our son. Arms around me, held me closely. I could feel him sob with joy. And he whispered, Mom, we've got us a baby boy. And then I saw him. And he has your eyes. I swear he has your eyes. All that blue, your special blue. Never thought that my eyes would see that magic blue in his eyes. Is you. He's healthy, and that's the best news. And the next thing I knew, the new father was holding the baby, and this is the part I couldn't really believe. I was happy. I was happy for the first time in months, yet at that moment, I burst into tears. And my breaking heart won't forget the start of my life as your wife. And those eyes take me back to when our love was new. In his eyes is you. I was swept back to every life that had come before this one. My father was there, my aunts, grandparents, uncles, cousins. And that's what was so amazing about today. You hadn't really left me, because a part of you came back. Then I understood what I always knew. Life goes on, though you're gone. Every time